I like looking at storm systems because this is when we are stressing our system and we find out where the weaknesses and vulnerabilities are. I'm a groundwater geologist and I study various aspects of the water cycle. One of the things I've been emphasizing, particularly since I got to Temple, is stormwater hydrology. The university has been addressing this for a number of years, ever since we started our kind of big construction phase. Whenever we construct a new building, we put a stormwater control measure in. SERC is another new building that we're putting in on campus, and they wanted to be a LEED certified building. That means it's a building that pays particular attention to reducing impact on environment, both in the construction and the operation of the building. One of the ways that you get LEED certification is by monitoring stormwater. The wells look at where the water is infiltrating from this basin. Does it change the water table underneath? And I want to know, when it rains, how much does that water level come up and how fast does it go back down to where it started from? I can go out anytime after the rain and pull my loggers out and download the data. When they were designing the SERC building, I saw an opportunity for both research and teaching. I teach a hydrology class, and one of the things that's very hard to teach students is that there's a way to see groundwater. It's underneath the surface, it's invisible to us. They wonder what the heck, they're taking a whole class on something they can't even see. By having a well on campus, I can get them out very early in the semester, so right away they have a little bit of a window into where groundwater is. I think that being able to work where you live adds a real element of emergency and knowing that you can make a difference to what you're researching and what you're teaching the students, because they hear about problems, but this is a problem right in their backyard.